Did you know that 1 in 2 adults live with a chronic disease? Only half of adults get the physical activity needed to help reduce and prevent them. One of the most important things you can do for your health is engage in regular physical activity. How important is it? According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, getting enough physical activity could prevent 1 in 10 premature deaths, 1 in 8 cases of breast cancer, 1 in 8 cases of colorectal cancer, 1 in 12 cases of diabetes, and 1 in 15 cases of heart disease. So how much physical activity do you need? For the greatest health benefits, the Physical Activity Guidelines for Americans recommends at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity aerobic activity each week. It's important to engage in physical activity you enjoy that makes you feel good and that matches your ability. This could include activities like a brisk walk, riding a bike, pushing a lawnmower, and/or taking a hike. Additionally, at least 2 days a week of muscle strengthening activity is recommended. This could include activities like lifting weights, gardening, and resistance exercises like push-ups or using resistance bands. This may sound like a lot, but you can break that time into smaller pieces and incorporate it throughout the day and week. The benefits of physical activity start right away. Immediate benefits experienced after just one session can include improved sleep, reduced anxiety, and reduced blood pressure. Long-term benefits experienced with regular physical activity can include improved brain health, improved heart health, reduced risk of certain cancers, reduced risk of weight gain, improved bone health, and improved balance and coordination. Remember, some activity is better than none, so try to get moving today.